I should say, by the way, that, and you know, these things do matter. There was just something very impressive about the performance of Filipino athletes at the Olympic Games.
Thank you.
Mr. Yulo's two goals is the only athlete from Southeast Asia, from an ASEAN nation, who's had two Olympic goals ever in any sport. Yeah. So it's a real milestone. Mm. It's a real milestone for all of us. I mean, we share in a bit of the reflected glory of, the Philippines.
We had a bit of that just the other night when our Olympians came home and came here. And that's what I was telling everyone tonight. It's not about us. We're just reflected glory over here and trying to be part of the, yes. of the achievements of, yes, our athletes. We are very, very proud. And the welcome that people gave was really overwhelming. They just had yesterday. They arrived the day before yesterday. Yesterday, they had a big parade,
yes,
through the city, because Yulo, who won the two golds, comes from the city of Manila. People think that Manila is the entire, all the different cities and towns that comprise Metro Manila. He comes from the actual city of Manila, which is the oldest part of the city. And what was scheduled to have been perhaps a parade to last about an hour and a half, 2 hours, must have lasted about four, because there were so many people that, yes, came out throwing t-shirts up to be signed, and yes, it was splendid. It was really, it was a very, very happy day for the entire Philippines. Yes. Thank you very much.
That's the power of sports.
Yes, it was typical of athletes. When we were sitting for dinner, he said, "Well," I said, "Yeah, not, well done, you know, your two goals. It should have been three, it should have been three." I spoke to the golfers. I miss it. One shot.
Yes.
Typical athlete. He says, "This is a great attitude to have." I said,
yes.
"Never mind." I said, "You're all very young. You'll compete for many years yet. So, well done." And
yes,
it gave everyone a boost. It really did.
It did. Yeah. I mean, it gives everyone a boost because of just the national pride. But yes, as you are suggesting,